Hi, my name's Sally Moody. I'm a professor at the George Washington University School of Medicine and Health Sciences. I'm a professor in the Department of Anatomy and Regenerative Biology. My lab is very interested in discovering novel genes that are expressed in the embryo during the development of the nervous system. This is important research for discovering the causes of birth defects and other neurodegenerative disease mechanisms. Welcome to my lab.
Hi, my name is Shelley Garr. I am a senior at the Clemens College of Arts and Sciences at George Washington University. Currently, I work on a project titled Maternal Determinants of Neural Fate in Xenopus laevis. I do some molecular work to prepare RNAs that I then inject into embryos in order to test neural tissue induction. When I was younger, I hated research. I hated the idea of going into research. And I really was not excited by being in a lab all day, every day. But then I got this position, and I was really excited for it because I've always been really interested in genetics and developmental biology. I ended up loving it here. I love knowing that the research that I'm conducting can have greater impacts on medical research in the future. And it's really exciting to see your work and your results in the end and see how they affect scientific outcomes. I love what I do here, and I would encourage anybody else to do it too.
I'm Alex Marchak. I'm a junior at George Washington University in the Columbian College. I'm studying biology and economics. I started being pre-med only 2 years ago. I was originally poli-sci, and I basically made the switch because I wanted to be involved in a lot of hands-on activity. Originally, I was skeptical, and I know a lot of people are coming out of high school because of the amount of work involved in it. But the satisfaction that you derive from a lot of the things that you do, both in class, the information you learn, and in the laboratory, I think that balances out the work that you have to put in. It's a lot more fun, honestly, than a lot of people expect. It's not reading materials, boring type of stuff. It's things where you get to mix, you know, chemicals, you get to inject compounds into cells and see how those cells future students. Instead of just sitting there, you know, learning material, they get to actually see how it makes a difference. I think it's a lot more fun than people make lab work out to sound. And so, you know, I would give it a shot, look around different labs, and, you know, that's what I did. Thank you.